我是林平方。这个方法已经35年了，现在才知道医治我们这么多疾病。我用布包肚子的方法已经咳嗽好了。我理解原因了，为什么我们会咳嗽呢？肚子里面的器官是非常重要的。天气寒冷转变，吃的东西也影响很大。我们身体的器官如果没有一个适合你身体的温度，受到天气变化，身体就会产生不同的疾病出来，例如消化功能出问题产生咳嗽、吐泻、胃部感染。所以用布包住肚子保护肚子里面的器官，保持适合人体的温度，能医好我们的疾病。如果你们发烧不可以包，等退烧了才用这个方法保护身体。我们肚子里面的器官能够制造血液营养。如果产生咳嗽有痰、发烧、不舒服、种种的疾病的反应，肚子里面的器官是维持生命的第一开始，制造抵抗力。我觉得咳嗽、伤风、流鼻涕、发烧是你肚子里面的器官应起的。今天我研究经过的经验出来的。以前我们有一个误解，尝试很多方法治我们喉咙的咳嗽。80% 是来自你的胃跟身体的温度产生的。为什么我现在知道那么多解释给你听呢？就是我经过咳嗽开始研究包肚子，如今我已经3-4个月停止咳嗽了。我用这个真实的经验讲给你们听，建议你们最好每晚包住肚子睡觉。谢谢。
This is Lam Ping Fong. I have known this method for 35 years. Now then know it can cure so many illnesses. By wrapping my stomach with cloth,I have cured my coughs. Why do we cough? The organs in the belly are very important and can be influenced by cold weather changes. What you eat can also have a big impact. If our body's organs do not have a temperature suitable for your body, affected by changes in the surrounding temperature, it will produce different illnesses, such as coughing, vomiting,diarrhea and stomach infections due to digestive problems. Therefore, wrapping the stomach with cloth can protect the organs in the belly and keep a suitable temperature for the human body and cure these illnesses. If you have a fever, you use this method as it will worsen the fever. Only use this method to protect the body after the fever is gone.The organs in our stomach can produce natural antibodies. If you have coughs with phlegm, fever, discomfort and various illnesses reactions, they may be a form of resistance from the organs in the abdominal area, which is an important life sustenance. I think coughs, cold, runny nose and fever are caused by the organs in your stomach fromPersonal experience. I had tried many ineffective ways to stop the coughing in our throat. I think 80% is caused by the temperature of your stomach and body. Why do I know so much now? I experiment with wrapping the stomach after coughing. Now my coughs have stopped for 3 or 4 months. I suggest that you should wrap your stomach when sleeping every night. Thank you.